Greetings of the day. Today in this video, we are going to learn to read few sentences related to vowel A. So, let's start reading. It is a mat. I-T, it. It is a mat. It is a bag. Next is, it is a cat. Next is, it is a fan. It is a fan. It is a tap. It is a car. It is a rat. It is a bat. B-A-T-A-Bat. It is a cap. It is a cap. It is a tag. It is a van. It is a map. Children, you have to remember when we are reading a sentence, at the end always comes full stop. Always comes full stop when you are writing or reading. But you have to take care when you are writing the first letter of the sentence should be in capital, and at the end you should put a full stop. You should put a full stop. Hope you will do the reading practice. Bye bye for now.